boys and girls. Thank you for joining me in music class. It's so nice to see you again. Let's begin our music class.
Head and shoulders, baby, what? Head and shoulders, baby, one, two, three. Head and shoulders, baby, one, two, three. Knees and ankles, baby, one, two, three. Knees and ankles, baby, one, two, three. Knees and ankles, knees and ankles, baby, one, two, three. I ain't been to Frisco, I ain't been to school, I ain't been college, but I ain't no fool. To the front, to the back, to the side, side, side. To the front, to the back, to the side, side, side. To the side, side, side. To the side, side, side. Throw the ball, baby, one, two, three. Throw the ball, baby, one, two, three. Throw the ball, throw the ball, throw the ball, baby, one, push the button, baby, one, two, three. Push the button, baby, one, two, three. Push the button, push the button, push the button, baby, one, two, three. I ain't been to Frisco, I ain't been to school, I ain't been to college, but I ain't no fool. To the front, to the back, to the side, side, side. To the front, to the back, to the side, side, side.
My name is Grant, and I'm the conductor of the orchestra. Let's meet the brass section, the tuba. The trombones. The trumpets. The horns. Together, the brass section sounds like this. That is the brass section.
Sousaphone. Flugelhorn. euphonium. Didgeridoo. The didgeridoo is an instrument that has been hollowed out by termites. This instrument is from Australia. The didgeridoo is played by vibrating your lips and producing a buzzing sound, just like the instruments in the brass family. Animal horns. These animal horns are also played by vibrating your lips and producing a buzzing sound. People used to blow on actual animal horns before starting to copy them with metal or other materials.
Welcome to Katie Tales. Today we're reading Olivia Forms a Band, written and illustrated by Ian Falconer. Olivia couldn't find her other red sock. "What's the matter?" asked her mother. "I can't find my other red sock," said Olivia. "What are all those all over the floor?" "They don't go with this one." "I found it." Olivia's mother was packing a picnic. "I want everyone ready by 7 for the fireworks," she said. "And the band," cried Olivia. Oh, I don't think there will be a band, said her mother. But you can have fireworks without a band, explained Olivia. I know. We'll be the band. Fine, said Olivia. I'll be the band. What kind of band are you thinking of? Asked her mother. A fireworks band, of course. But sweetheart, one person can't be a whole band, said Olivia's mother. Why not? Because the word band means more than one person, and a band sounds like more than one person. This morning you told me I sounded like five people. All day long, Olivia gathered everything she needed to make her band. Thank you. Thank you. Look, Daddy, we're twins. Finally, she was finished. All that was left was to choose the perfect outfit. Ping, tinkle, tinkle, cling, strum, clang, tink, 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 thump, ting, thump, bang, bang, bwop. And when she marched in, everyone agreed that Olivia did sound like more than one person. Clang, boom, boom, dong, ding, pank, pink, pong. To Olivia, she sounded just like a real band. Tempo Marziale. At 7 o'clock, Olivia's mother was trying to get everyone into the car. Olivia, aren't you going to bring your band? She asked. I don't feel like it. Well, don't forget to put everything away, her mother said. Okay, Mommy. Where are you going? I have to put on my makeup, said Olivia. All right, sweetheart, but hurry. Makeup? The final touch. Wipe that glop off your face, young lady, and get in the car now. Of course, when they got there, Olivia said, Mommy, I have to go to the bathroom. And of course, then Ian said he had to go to the bathroom too. William just went to the bathroom. The sun was setting, they ate their sandwiches and corn on the cob and strawberries and watermelon. When are the fireworks going to start? Asked Olivia. When it gets dark, explained her mother. When will it be dark? Soon, sweetheart. Is it dark yet? Almost. Be patient. Now is it dark? Finally, fireworks started. And they were beautiful. It was very late when everyone got home. Go climb into bed, sweetheart, said Olivia's mother. No books tonight. Aren't you going to come kiss me goodnight? Asked Olivia. In a minute, and don't forget to put your band away. After Ian and William were tucked into bed, Olivia's mother tiptoed into Olivia's room. Clink, ping, thud, crash, poing, thump, crunch, tong, ting, tang, oink, clang, ping, boomp. Olivia, I told you to put your band away. I could have broken my neck. But Olivia was fast asleep. I can't wait to read with you next time.
Johann Sebastian Bach.
I lived in over 6 different cities in my lifetime. I played the organ more than any other instrument. I lived during the Baroque period. If you've been to a wedding, you will probably have heard my piece, Jesu, Joy of Man's Desiring.
I don't know what he's saying, but it's catchy.
We're in Germany. We need the translator.
Right. Good call, Yudina.
There's Johann Sebastian Bach. That's who we're here to meet. Hi there. Nice violin playing.
Yeah. Ever think of adding high kicks to your routine?
No. But I'm writing my old song. Would you like to hear it?
Yes,
would
please.
Would we ever?
Whoa, you're really good.
Thank you. And with more work, I'll get even better.
That's like me. I want to get better at the recorder. Can you please teach me how? Right away?
Well, if you want to get better at something, you have to work hard and practice. I'm going to practice right now. Want to come?
We'd love to.
Then follow me, quickly.
Hey, who turned out the lights?
There aren't any. Amazing fact. Electric lights weren't invented yet.
Ah! Sorry. This pipe organ is loud.
Whew. Whoa. That is a lot of music. What? You wrote all this out by hand. That would have taken a long time.
And made your hand really, really, really sore.
True. But if you want to get better at something, you have to work hard and practice.
Whoa. Your song sounds even better than the last time.
Well, it sounded great. Before that happened.
I'm sure I hit the right key. The pipes must need cleaning.
He went in the organ. Should we?
No.
Of course. Whoa. Organ insides are cool.
The sound comes from air going through the pipes. Listen. That's it.
This thing's like a big box of whistles.
This was fun, but how does it make you better at music? I really want to rock my school concert.
Learning how an instrument works helps me play it better. Wait, concert? Concert! I have to leave now or I miss it!
Still in here! I'll just meet you out front!
Boys and girls, this concludes our music class. Stay safe, and I'll see you next time.